The doors at Circa are locked, but not for much longer. When the clock hits midnight, they'll slide right open for decades and decades to come.
Several hours before Circa Hotel and Casino becomes a bustling resort, last-minute preparations as workers polish everything. The $1 billion project is the first resort built from the ground up in downtown Las Vegas since 1980. It's for adults only, 21 and over.
The next time we come, I guarantee you we're going to stay there if we can get in.
Downtown really needed something to rejuvenate itself out here.
It's home to the world's largest sports book with screens that tower three stories. Once the casino opens at midnight, some believe this could become the epicenter of sports betting in the nation. The hotel's 777 rooms will be available in late December before New Year's Eve.
I've been coming to Las Vegas since I was a little girl, so this is a very big deal.
Alice O'Keefe is director of design and architecture. She says they incorporated small and large details from different eras. That includes resurrecting Vegas Vicky, an iconic neon sign from the 1980s.
Circa is time, right? So we wanted, it's all in the name. So taking elements from all the eras and really putting it in one big space. And I think when doing that, it creates a new, fresh look, even though it's things that we've seen before.
O'Keefe says that 90% of the art on display here was actually made by locals.
Say like 60 different local artists, which I've never been able to do in Las Vegas. So it was really great to be able to achieve that.
Circa will provide up to 1,500 total jobs by the end of the year when the hotel tower opens. Reporting in Las Vegas, Hector Mejia, News Nation.